Good afternoon, students. My name is Jackson Clark, and I'm the assistant director of the Seahawk Club. Thank you for attending. We're excited for you all to be back on campus safely. Today, we want to go over a couple of ways to stay involved with the athletic department and stay involved through some student groups. We have two main groups that you can stay involved with. The first I'll go over, which is the Student Seahawk Club. I'll talk about that for a little bit here, and then we'll introduce Mike Vicaro to also talk about Team Teal, another way to stay involved. So the Student Seahawk Club is a group that their goal is to financially support the athletic department in all ways. So that's providing them the ability to compete at the highest level. And we want to give you an opportunity to be a part of that. The cost is $30 a year, which is reduced from $50 from previous years. We felt the need and the urge to reduce this price to help you as students, as many of you have gone through struggles with jobs, and we thought this would be a way for you to stay involved regardless of those troubles. Some of the benefits involved with the Student Seahawk Club, we provide priority tickets for the CAA and NCAA tournament. Obviously, this is subject to change due to any of the coronavirus, but we plan to hopefully have that as a benefit this year. Then we also provide priority seating for men's basketball games. Obviously, again, this could change based on how any of the regulations go about with North Carolina and the NCAA. Then again, we provide exclusive t-shirts only through the Student Seahawk Club, provide lapel pins, car decals, and then exclusive special events. Some of these special events in the past have been locker room tours, weight room tours, private practices, and watch parties. And sometimes even away watch parties, going to other arenas. So these are just a couple of the special events that we provide on a yearly basis, and we hope to have you involved this year. Next, I'll turn it over to Mike Vicaro to talk about Team Teal.
All right, thank you, Jackson. Again, Mike Vicaro here with marketing, also the voice of the Seahawks. And obviously, students are a big part of what we do here at UNCW with the athletics. We want you to be involved. We want you to come out. We know that you create the energy in the buildings, whether it's basketball, soccer, volleyball, whatever sport it is, and we need your presence there. So a great way for you to be involved in what we're doing is Team Teal. What is Team Teal? Team Teal is a free fan rewards program, students only, and it's an app that you get. You go to UNCWteamteal.com. You can download the app. Whether it's the Apple App Store, whether it's the Google Play, download that app for free. You get points just for doing that. And then you get points for being active. You get points for attending events. You get points this year potentially for either watching or listening to live events if you can't make it to the events. Also, if you share social media posts, you can get points. And this year, new as well, we have Tuesday trivia and we have our Thursday poll question, other ways for you to get points. What do you do with those points? Well, you get free stuff. And this is a totally free program always. And one of the things you can get is our official Team Teal t-shirt. You get exclusive UNCW Adidas apparel, coupons for restaurants that are sponsors, and also some great experiences. Last couple of years, we've had a college night experience with the Carolina Hurricanes in Raleigh, and you could use those points to get a chance to be on that bus going up there. So it's an always free experience for you to be a part of Team Teal. And it's a way to encourage you to come out, support the student athletes. There are student athletes, they're your fellow students. So we want you to come out, support them. We want you to add the energy to the building and to the facilities that we desperately need. We are so much more successful, and the coaches will tell you later on when we have students in the building that are supporting these players, supporting these athletes. So Team Teal is a great way to be involved and come out if you love UNCW athletics. Hope to see you there this season.
Thanks, Mike, for going over Team Teal. Next, I'd like to introduce our new men's basketball head coach, Takeo Siddle.
Teal Nation, what's up? This is your new men's basketball coach, Takeo Siddle. I want to tell you guys thank you for all of your support up to this point and the support that you'll give us over the next coming year. And, you know, when I think back to when I was here in my first stint as an assistant coach, where we went 35-6, over a three-year course at home, you know, you guys were a huge reason for that. You know, you guys made Trask the best home court advantage in the CAA and one of the best in the country. I want to let you guys know that our players are working extremely hard. We're so excited to get back and get going so we can put together a good product for you guys and give you guys something to be proud of. You know, we're so excited when we talk about the way we're going to play. We're going to play extremely fast. It's going to be a lot of threes, a lot of dunks. It's going to be a lot of fun in Trask Coliseum. And I cannot wait for you guys to be right behind us, supporting us and cheering us on when the season rolls around. I want to encourage you guys to please stop by and see us over at the offices. I want to encourage you to stop by practices. This is your program as much as it's my program. And, you know, we're going to make sure that we get this program back going to give you the bragging rights that you deserve. Go Hawks.
Thanks, Coach Siddle. I'd like to next introduce our women's basketball coach, Karen Barefoot, as she enters her fourth year.
All right, Seahawk Nation, I'm back, and I can't wait to get Coach Siddle out there, too. We're going to bring the energy and the Trask like we normally do, but we can't do it without our students and our fans. When I first got the job 3 years ago, the road to the turnaround was because of you. Our first 12 games we won at the Trask. We tied a school record with 13 home wins in one single season because of you. And this year, we have six newcomers who ranks by Dan Olson's report 48th in the nation out of 342 Division I programs. So I feel that we're ready to compete for a championship, but again, we can't do it without your support. You mean everything to us. It's Teal togetherness. It's Teal toughness. And I'm looking forward to getting back at the Trask and having some fun.
Thank you both coaches for coming out tonight. Again, I want to thank you students for showing up for this live stream. If you have any questions about the Student Seahawk Club or Team Teal, please feel free to reach out to us through email at seahawkclub@uncw.edu or feel free to give us a call at 910-962-2498. Thanks and go Hawks.